getting us set for the start of this matchup. Mario Yamasaki, our referee here tonight.
Are you ready?
Chuck Liddell, hands of stone. And here we go. Chuck Liddell, if there has been a weakness, if there has been a fight in which he was not at 100%, oftentimes you look at his cardio, don't you?
Well, what happens with Chuck sometimes, I think he takes fighters a little lightly and doesn't train quite as hard for a fight that he doesn't think is going to be as big a challenge, and that's where he's had problems in the past.
The interesting thing about Chuck Liddell, and a lot of people don't notice this because they just see the result of the big strikes, is that his angles are perfect.
His angles are perfect.
Oh, he got hurt badly, Mike. The fighter has to be able to intelligently defend himself, or there will be a fight.